My New Mom and Me by Renata Galindo. When I first came to live with my new mom, I was nervous. This would be my home. I'd never had my own room before. I was worried that I didn't look like mom, so I tried to fix it. But mom said I didn't need fixing. She likes that we are different. Actually, I think I like it too. And who cares what anyone else thinks? Mom plays with me, and she takes care of me. She does all the things that moms do, even the things that makes me mad. Sometimes I don't like mom. Sometimes I feel really sad. But mom promises me that we'll be okay. She says that if we just try a little harder, tomorrow will be better. And it is. Mom is learning how to be my mom, and I'm learning how to be mom's kid. We are learning how to be a family.